too shabby.
Yo, what's up, Jules? How you doing today, man? Jules, I'm very excited to show you that we have new emotes. Check out one little face guy on a clock, and the other I think we'll maybe use a lot. The GG emote. Oh, baby. Yo, what's up, Salty Walty? What do you think? The GG one I think we'll use a lot, huh? And the other, he's making a little face there. What do you think? A little disgruntled looking face. Oh, baby. I think it might be a cooldown, but I'll do it for you.
Oh, baby.
Salty Walty, I got something for you too, buddy. I wasn't sure exactly what to do, Salty Walty, with the sound effect that you sent me. But I kind of edited it down and I repeated it. So let's see here. The command is Parrot Buddy. Let's see. What do you think of this one, Salty Walty? Did you hear that? I might have to turn it up. In my thing. Where is it? Ma-na-na. Were you able to hear it? Oh, it's at 200 volume already, so it's, I guess, as loud as it'll go, but... What do you think? Pretty good? You like it? That was a parrot, so the command is Parrot Buddy, and it's a parrot saying buddy boy.
Buddy boy, buddy boy, buddy boy, buddy boy.
So there you go, we got a new sound.
Dang it, Bobby.
For Salty Walty and some new emotes. Hey, Lenny, what's going on? Dang it, Bobby, indeed. Pack boy. It's a parrot saying something, so you know, parrots.
Buddy.
Parrots try their best at English. How you doing, Lenny? Welcome to the stream. Welcome, everybody, to the stream. We're just starting out doing some, someone's put down something that helps your log burning, so I'm just doing this for a few minutes here. Doing all right, Lenny. Thanks for asking. I ate some spicy beef jerky yesterday, so my stomach kind of hurts, but other than that, I'm doing all right. I'm tired, too. But you know how it is, tired from doing nothing all day? Well, I worked, but... Yo, what's going on, Cavis? Good luck on your heist, Salty Walty. Cavis, thank you very much, man, for making these two awesome new emotes for our channel here. Cavis, the man himself. Appreciate that. My Monday was okay. It wasn't great, and it wasn't terrible. Somewhere in the middle. How about yours, Jules? Sounds good, Walty. Salty Walty. You know, the interesting thing, Cavis, was that there was no wait time. I just uploaded them, and it's like, okay, thanks. And they were available. You had a good day at work, Jules? Good, man. I'm glad to hear that. It's a 5-day week here. Not really too happy about it, but... Yeah, I'm just happy Monday's over, I guess. Well, at least the tough part's over. Alright, once we're done here... Well, Salty Walty, I really don't want you to pay for sound clips, so probably the best thing would be to save up your channel points. That way it's for free. That's very weird, but awesome. Yeah, I'm not complaining, Cavis. Thanks again for your time, man. Mm-hmm. Don't you have about 10k channel points, Salty Walty? You're pretty close, I'd say. Well, I'm glad they're looking good on mobile, man. They look good on PC. Alright, let's go... Ho! Miss Ezri. Miss Ezri, welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for that subscription, Miss Ezri. You're all the things and yeah, meow buttons. I'm tired. I'm tired as well, Miss Ezri, if it makes you feel any better. Miss Ezri, thank you very much for that subscription. I would like to show you the emotes that we have, thanks to Linny and Kavis combined. At the vet at the moment, waiting around.
Oh, babe.
Is one of your dogs at the vet today? You woke up at 3 o'clock? Dang, dude. Your sleep schedule is something to behold. Alright, now if I'm going to do the dungeoneering, I have to go... Where do I have to go? Some port. I forget which one already. Oh, no. Which port was it? I think it was this one. Just a checkup? That's good. Where is the afro? What afro? All you wanted today was a nap? Well, I hope that you can maybe go to bed a little early. What does modify an emote do? I think it like puts like sunglasses on the emote or something weird. I'm not really sure. Oh, I see. You're chilling in your vehicle. Yeah, I got you, man. Well, I'm glad it's just a checkup and nothing serious. Oh, I may as well check out my keys here. Let's claim a prize, shall we? Meh, not very good. May as well just use up this stuff right here before we take a boat ride. So. Let's see, can I modify an emote to show you, Salty Walty? Let's see. Modify an emote, yeah. So I'm going to modify Criddle's emote. I'm going to put sunglasses on her. Crazy. Transforming him into a thug life emote. That was like going to the vet with Jinx. I sat in an exam room for people who can't wait outside. Was that just a checkup for Jinx as well? You're trying to save up 5 mil in GTA, but you need... Seems like you need most of the way to get there. Let me just craft up this stuff here while my phone is going out of control. Hope you guys have a good Monday. Appreciate you all being here. I'm going to... see what's going on. Last heist wasn't too good. Just a checkup and yearly vaccinations. I'm glad to hear that, Miss Ezri. Once we're done crafting up these hides, I thought... Okay, yeah, that guy over there is going to give me a boat ride. Let me check my phone here. It's going crazy. Yeah, 500k is not too good if you're going for 5 million. It's 10% of the way. Alright. So the Yak wants me to do some dungeoneering. And I really am not overly sure how to do dungeoneering, so yesterday I tried it for the first time. And we're gonna try again here. A lot of people here this time. Most people do this in a group, but since I'm a noob, I'm gonna try it by myself. Plus, I have a very low level dungeon at the moment, because I think you progress the more you play, so... So, I'm gonna try my best here and see what happens. I think Frozen Barrier. Ah, I have to put my items away. What you been thinking about, Miss Ezri? What you been thinking about? Funny enough, you can't go into this place with any items. All the items are given to you to crawl through the dungeon. Dang it. Gotta go over here, I guess. How come your friends make more than you with the same amount of time invested? Miss Ezri says, I kind of want to start a Minecraft server, but have some element of roleplay to it, because I miss roleplaying. Well, that would be fun. I know there's certainly some options out there. Have you seen, is there like a, oh, I was going to say, how do I do this here? Is there some mods that would facilitate the, the role-playing aspect? Sorry, I'm just picking up all this junk here. Still trying to figure out really what you're supposed to do here. I have an overall understanding. All the items here are tainted, so you can't take them away from here. If you join your friends, you both make more money. Oh, I see. Well, that's good. It rewards for playing with friends. It's always good. Picking up all the junk. Or just people and have a loose storyline that people input on. Well, that sounds pretty interesting, Miss Ezri. What kind of roleplay are you looking to do on the server? Making some cosmic runes. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna sell off all this because you can't take it with you anyway. Same with the air runes. Same with the... Not sure about the rest of it, truthfully. Well, I don't need these. I'll get rid of them. Okay. Take the blue diamond key. Let's do it. Let's take a look at the spinning wheel. I wouldn't mind doing role playing on Minecraft, says Salty Walty. It's a thought I've been thinking of. That sounds interesting, Miss Ezri. If it's something that you wish to do, I hope that you're able to do it. Okay. Green door. Okay, looks like the guardian door is where I must go. Although, wait a second, I don't have any stuff on me. Oh dear. Let's see, bind setup. I may just have the money to have a small server for a time. Only allowed the first two slots. Oh. Okay. Well, I guess I'm stuck with boots and a sword then. You're free every day. Aren't you going back to school tomorrow? Or do you mean in the evening time? Okay. I'm at a very low level here, so I think I'm probably going to kill things pretty easily. Taking all the junk. Ba, ba, ba. So there's lots of resources to go through while you're in the dungeons here, so I may as well pick all the items. I take a plant. Blight leaf. Ah, online learning, I got you. Listen to screaming kids half the time. Okay, well, I certainly got some loot here. Pray at the altar, I already should have all my prayer points. Pick out this leaf here. Oh, you don't teach the kids, so it's your students' children that are doing the screaming? What do you play Minecraft on, Salty Walty? On console? There's a tree. Swing that tree, or that axe. Mom was using the iPad. It sounds like how my calls for work go. Everyone's kids are screaming or yelling in the background. It's the way it goes, though. Alright, so I'm gonna try my best to process all these resources as I come across them. Well, Salty Walty, I'm not sure of the details for Miss Ezri, or even if she'll do it, but, or how she'll handle how people join the server. So, Miss Ezri does stream, so I would probably give her a follow if that sounds interesting to you, simply because you can maybe catch her streaming sometime and have a chat with her about what she's up to. Try to smelt. I do stream, fingers crossed, for tomorrow. Well, I very much hope so, Miss Ezri. I have way too much stuff, so I gotta sell off some of this junk here, I guess. I don't know. Let's see if we can empty out some of this stuff here. Actually, I can sell off all my runes. And I will purchase many of these things. Boom. Excelente. Now I will burn it all. Or craft. Do I craft or burn? Let's light it up. Miss Ezri, this is a strange question. I'm confusing your apartments, I think. This might have been the one in South Korea. Is your bed on a loft in your current apartment? I don't know what's making me curious about that. Okay, now I will burn this stuff. Okay, I knew I was mixing things up. My Canadian apartment is a basic one-bedroom, one-floor deal. Ah, okay. I liked when your apartment had the loft. You might start streaming GTA or Call of Duty. That's worth a try, Salty Walty. I think Xbox kind of helps you do that. Helps you stream, doesn't it? There is a bathtub, so that's okay. There's no bathtub in Korea, I guess. I don't think so. Everything is kind of more compact. I couldn't tell you the last... Well, the last... I've never lived in an apartment with... Wait. No, I'm wrong. I've always had a bathtub. I just don't really take baths. I shower instead. What can we smith up here? I don't know. Smith up this crazy looking thing. And we'll sell it off to the smuggler man. Sell. I don't really think I need a dragon shield. I'm gonna sell this too, just because I don't want it. Okay, now maybe we can use the spinning wheel. You scream a lot? Well, you know, there's something for everyone. Not everyone's looking for a chill stream all the time. Was the only one that had a shower stall. The rest were wet bathrooms. I kind of forget what that means, but... Oh, I don't have any thread. Okay, does this guy have any thread? Never forget to turn the tap back, otherwise you have a shower washing your hands. Ah, I see. thread, okay. I want to buy... Well, that was too many, but that's fine. I miss dungeoneering. I've never done it until now, Kavis. And I'm just doing the low-level stuff. I guess you have to do that to progress further, right? So I'm just kind of stuck on the low levels. But we're trying to go through it, and we're trying to make the best of it. I'm trying to get all the XP possible. Probably not the best use of time, but that's okay. Sell, sell, sell. Okay, very good. Let's purchase some more something. Let's do the Rune Essence. There we go. That's a good way to use up your money. It's a really cool concept since they make you use the various skills. I'm liking it so far. I couldn't tell you the last time I trained rune crafting, so that's worth something in of itself. There's a crazy amount of cosmic runes. That's right, I forgot this is also for a free skill. Sell off all my cosmic runes. See, the only thing I'm a sucker for hoarding items, so the fact that you can't take any of your items out of here is a little bit of a bummer, but since I am a hoarder, it's probably for the best that I'm not allowed to hoard. Okay, let's just light these on fire, then I think we're finally ready for the next room. I think I have the key. No, I don't have the green key. No. Let's go get the blue key. Lenny says, I'm making turkey burgers again today. Ooh, very nice, Lenny. Now, I have to ask, do you have bread this time, or do you have hamburger rolls, perhaps? I like it when Lenny makes turkey burgers. Look at this guy. Forgotten warrior. Get wrecked. They always drop so much junk. What's up, Ice Giant? Looks like the Tin Man. Ice Warrior. I'm gonna have two pieces of leftover pizza for dinner later. That's what I'm going to do. Picking some Blight Leaf. Regular bread as always. We only seem to buy buns if we are barbecuing. Fair enough. 11 out of 10. I like that one. Oh, Christmas. I don't have what I need for this one. Well, this was a pretty easy room, so I guess the same thing, right? I'm gonna go burn up all my XP here. Miss Ezri's having a pork chop thing. Vegetables and maybe rice. She has not fully decided. I could use the rolls as buns. Wait, you have rolls? What's happening here? Alright, smuggler man. Sell off some of this junk. Sell, sell, sell. Sell, sell. I have so many fish. I don't even need all these fish. Hawaiian rolls? I can cut it in half and use it as buns. Ooh, that sounds great, Lenny. Lenny, you deserve a GG for that. GG. Let's do a little lighting on fire. How long have you played RuneScape, Kavis? I don't think I remember you talking about it much in the past. My dungeoneering is very low. It's only 32. Okay, I think we can go to the spinning wheel. No, don't drop it. Use the spinning wheel. Okay, I think I need to buy some thread. I need 7 thread, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see. 5, 6, 7. Let's thread it up. I started in 2003, played for 3 years. I hear you, man. That's usually what I'm up to as well. I play for a little bit, and then I stop. Although, I've been playing this for like two or three months now. I don't know. I'm really into it this time around. Okay, now what do I spend all my money on? I'm going to spend it on all this stuff. Ah! I haven't played in 2 years now. Kind of wish I could on my phone. Well, you can play old school RuneScape on your phone, but you'd have to start over on a new character. Maybe this android's too old. It's called an old school RuneScape. It's a whole different game. It's like how RuneScape was in 2007 or something like that. One second here, ladies and gentlemen. Let me figure out something. Yo, what's up, Weinbach? Hydrate. Just one moment, my friend, and I will do just that. Good to see you, Weinbach. Welcome to the stream. Hey, you see the new emotes? Very good. Doing two things at once here. Never good. All right. Hold on a sec. A hydrate and a stand up. You got it. Miss Esri, thank you very much. And Weidenbach, I'm going to stand up, get the blood flowing. I'm going to move my character for a second while I take a few slugs of Deer Park Sparkling Simply Bubbles seltzer water. Simply Bubbles means it's no flavoring at all, just carbonation and water. What a delicate treat to enjoy. That one's in your honor. Excuse me. Thank you, Miss Ezra, as well. I'm going to shake the legs a little. Got to keep that blood flowing. All right. Just about to leave the vet. All right, Jules. Good luck on your trip home, my friend. No dying on stream. I'll try my best not to. Thank you for your concern. The water almost went down the wrong pipe, but then did not, so I'm okay. Does anybody else drink a lot of seltzer water? That's like all I drink. You've been good and gone on a walk every day? That's great, Miss Ezra. I hope you can keep it up. There's no snow all over the place preventing you from doing anything outside at the moment? Alright, next room. Here we go. Level 79 creature. This might take a few minutes. Listen to that music. So intense. Yeah, it's a very mild winter here, too. We've only gotten one snowstorm so far. Is the walking and everything supposed to slowly improve the situation, or is there something else you're up to that's in... Like, will the ultrasound hopefully give you some better results, or new info? Gonna eat some food here. That was a tough enemy. Gonna pick up the green key, which I definitely need. Let's see what we can do with the spinning wheel. Not much. Walking's supposed to help get the blood moving and stop more from forming. So what has already formed are you able to get rid of, or are you just, for better, lack of a better term, are you stuck with it? I'm not sure how it works. Excuse me. Thank you again for the subscription, Miss Ezra. I appreciate that. Alright, well, I have the green key. Alright, Lenny, I'll see you in a few minutes when your turkey burgers are done. Gotta keep monitoring it, and when it dissolves, make sure we know. Ah, okay. Take a few months, okay. So the ultrasound next month will kind of track the progress, I guess you could say. Okay, time to sell off all this junk again. Well, it's not junk, but it's just I can't take it with me, so may as well. Can I sell these too? Look at that. What do you know, folks? What do you know? It's a good collection of games there, Salty Walty. I have Terraria, but I've never played it, funny enough. Goat Simulator, I remember that. I don't know what to do with these bowstrings. Maybe nothing, huh? Yeah, nothing. I need cloth or thread or whatever. Not string. Get rid of you. I will purchase 2 pieces of thread, please. And the rest I will purchase... I don't know. How about 1,000,000 of these? We'll do some rune crafting while we're at it. Craft it up. I like that sound it makes. Can you guys hear that? On my friend's PC, the games I have... On your friend's PC, what? House Flipper. I've never heard of that one. Let's make some more here, shall we? Let me tell you, Salty Walty, I have so many games, I don't even know. Probably over 500. That's how many games I have. And I only ever play like 2. All right, Miss Esri, good luck with your dinner. I hope it's very tasty. He kind of lets you have it. That's nice. It's a good friend, Salty Walty. Okay, I think I'm pretty much good to go here. So I'll do the green room next. I got the green key, so we'll unlock the green crescent door. And maybe have a boss fight here sooner than later. Let's see. Holy! A lot of action right away. Giant rat. I have a work laptop. I have yet to use it for work. What do you use it for? Watching videos when you cook in the kitchen? You're the only one that plays it, so I call it mine. I got you, man. Is your friend like a neighbor? Are you able to go over fairly often, or... I have 3 other laptops for that. You sound like me, Miss Esri. I have, I don't know, like 4 laptops and 2 desktops. Maybe 5 laptops, come to think of it. Oh, yeah, COVID's kind of ruining everyone's fun, Salty Walty, unfortunately. Yeah, same here, Miss Esri. My desktop is my best computer. Mm-hmm. You can bike in about 10 minutes. That's pretty good. Biking's always pretty good exercise, for sure. What's up, Kavis? Alright, Miss Esri, enjoy your dinner. What can we make here? Plate? Plate body. Let's do it. Plate body, and we'll make some pants. It's better armor than what I got. May as well throw it on. Google Play says my phone is too old for old school RuneScape. Ah, dude, I'm sorry to hear that. That's a bummer, my friend. I've never tried it on my phone. I haven't really started an old school RuneScape character. I mean, I have, but it's just like a trash one I did to test things out. If I played for real, I would play on this account, which would be the same character, but on old school. It's complicated. Well, Kavis, you're just going to have to go out and get the latest phone so you can play RuneScape all day. All right, now it's time for the next door. What's up? Is this the boss? Oh, I think it is. Bossing it up. What is this thing? It's a luminescent ice fighter? What is it? I don't even know. What about my cat? When do I get to annoy him? Well, that's the thing. If you play RuneScape on your phone, you don't have time for much else. Oh, sugar! No! I forgot about this. Eat some food, my friend. Gotta run from the ice when it comes next time. Oh, is it coming? No, no! Getting lit up. Okay. Boss man. Is he gonna be frozen? Not yet. Hey, welcome back, Lenny. How did your turkey burgers come out? Run for your life. There's icicles. Ah! No, lament. Lament. They came out great. I'm glad to hear that. American cheese and some ketchup, I trust. Okay, let's see if we can kill him with this super attack. Oh, we didn't do it. He's almost dead, though. One hit point? No! 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 Oh! One hit point. Just hit him. Don't forget the mustard. Ooh, very nice. Ketchup and mustard. I like the sound of that. We did it, ladies and gentlemen. Now I'll go back to the smuggler man. Let's see. You have unlocked more features with Dungeon Complexity 5. Alright. Only took me a half hour. Oh man, that's so small of amount of XP. No. Hey, take it easy, Kavis. Thanks for everything, buddy. Have a good sleep. Okay, I'm in the next one. Complexity number 5. Right? Yeah, floor 5. Confirm. Okay. Drop group gate stone. What is this? All members of the party can teleport to this stone. Well, it's just me, so I don't need that. Drop. Okay. Let's pick up all our junk here. Did the yak track get satisfied? Yes. Or no, it did not. I'm sorry. Shoot. What happened? GG. GG, my friend. The yak track is why I'm doing this. Man, I don't know. Can't tell. Well, we'll see what we can sell off right away here. Or utilize. Let's see. Talk to the smuggler about our bind setup. Can't do nothing about it, so that's fine. How about some rewards? Nothing? Nope. No rewards. Okay, let's sell off some stuff here to start. I don't want to use magic or range. So we will get rid of all that. It's a lot in the shop here this time around. Holy cow. What is this? Mushroom spores. Whiskey. All right, runecrafting altar is over here. Let's first grab some more junk. I got a dress for good measure. Okay, now we can sell off a little bit more. Taking my time with the dungeoneering here, folks. Trying to maximize my time. Okay, with all that said, I think we're ready. What is the first room? That one has a big bar across it. This is a group stone portal. I don't care about that. I don't have any keys. So what do I do? Can I undo it? I guess so. Well, that was easy. Oh, that was a strength check, I guess. Would you quit your job to become a full-time streamer for $2,000 a day? Absolutely, because that's way more than I make right now. 2,000 a day, man. That would be sweet. Excuse me. How about you, Salty Walty? Would you take 2K a day? Yeah, who wouldn't? Most people would. You make 10 grand in a week. Times you make 40 grand a month minimum. Times 12, what was that, 360,000 a year? Yeah, I would play video games for $360,000 a year. I hear you, man. What do you have a job doing, Salty Walty, just out of curiosity? Alright, let's see what this room has in store. A locked chest. Alright, let's see if we can open it. Turns out we can. I got an achievement for that. Okay. Accidental achievements are the best. Well, I'm getting stuff thrown at me. I'm gonna hide behind this wall. Oh. Don't throw stuff at me. Mysterious shade, you must perish. You do construction. Okay. Well, I tell you, man, having a desk job, it's not that much fun because you really don't do any exercise, you know? Having a physical job, you at least are active. Alright, that was a pretty easy room, of course. Got a lot of junk here. Guess we could probably light this on fire. Yeah, I did construction for a summer. I helped build a barn. I didn't really know what I was doing. I basically just handed people heavy stuff. Okay. What else? That needs a key. I think we're ready to just see what's on the other side here. Take a blue pentagon key. Okay. I don't know what this room is. It feels like something bad's gonna happen. Oh, I see. Okay. So, you have no choice but to go in straight lines. Okay, okay, okay! I feel like that'll come in handy another time, but... I don't know, let's see. I'm not sure if this is a puzzle I need to solve yet, or what. Or what? What does it say? That's where everyone starts. When you get better, you do less lifting, and you still make more money. Yeah, I hear you, man. Gotta start somewhere. Okay, well, apparently... I gotta figure out how to... Let's see here. That ain't gonna help me. Slip and slide. I need to figure something out here. That ain't gonna help either. That ain't gonna help either. What if I come over here and try diagonal? Will that help? No. That will not help. Alright, let's just keep going here because I'm gonna have to figure this out somehow. I feel like I need to get to these, right? Yeah. But how? You know what? I think I'm gonna try the other. No. Alright, hold on. Let's get our bearings here. Let's make sure that there's no other door to go into. That one needs a key. What is this? Nothing. Trade with the smuggling man. Any thread for sale this time? Why, yes, indeed. Trying to see if any item here might help. I don't know. I just don't know, folks. Let's try this group portal just to see what happens. Oh. Okay. Maybe I want that after all. It'll be come in handy somehow. Let's see. I don't have the green key. I have the blue key, but I don't see a blue lock. Man, what to do? What to do? Examine chair. Examine button. Examine barrel. Let's see. If I do this... Nope. I thought I could drop it midway. Oh, somehow I walked over here. Okay. Here. And now what? How do I get the last one? Puzzle me, timbers. Oh man. Okay, finally, dear Lord. Ah! My tummy is happy. Very good, Lenny. Did you have two turkey burgers? I think last time you had two. American cheese, are we talking? Alright, we figured out the puzzle. Now I'm gonna catch a pawn stalker. What the heck is this thing? What is happening? Getting ganged up on here. Two is the perfect amount. I love it. I like when you cook food. How's your knee been feeling, by the way? Bop, bop. Okay, what on earth goes on here? We can at least chop some blood spindle tree. All right. And we got the green key. Very good. And there's some ore to mine. Pretty sore. Been putting too much pressure on the left knee. Now both are aching. So is it the right knee that hurts, but now you're compensating with the left, and now they both hurt as a result? That's happened to me before. I would like to catch one of these things, but I don't know. Can we catch it? Like, what's happening? No? I don't know. Fine, I'll go in this other door, I guess.
Oh, babe.
Hey, welcome back, Jules. You're switching over to Call of Duty, Salty Walty? That sounds good to me, man. Good luck. You and the pup got home safe, I take it, Mr. Jules? painful. Gotta eat. Got some tree to chop. Now they're eating their dinner. Very good. What's for dinner? Normal dog food? Maybe that's a silly question. I love sitting in my bead bag, but I always get stuck. Tough to get out, huh? I hear you. I don't have a beanbag chair, but I kind of wish I did. A beanbag chair, a lava lamp, maybe burn a little incense. Oh, baby!
Oh, babe.
Alright, let's open up this door. Check out my manly strength. Get out of here! Got a little fighting to do. An ice troll? Well, now I've seen everything.
Hello, Mr. Ice Troll. He's a friendly ice troll.
One dental food, the other special food, with two other soft foods. Okay. Got a little mixture going there, eh? Eat this. Take the big bones for the big berry. 30 prayer XP is pretty good. What happened? Alright. I think I have the blue pentagon key. I do indeed. Oh, what do we got? Nothing much. These guys are jerks. One is picky. Fair enough. I tried to give Penelope some prime rib the other day. It was on the rare side. She took one piece and ate it and then didn't take more of it. I'm like, what is going on here? You're not eating like raw prime rib? You're a dog, aren't you? I was very disappointed. Get wrecked! Bury up them big bones. Might need to cook it next time, I guess. But I mean, I was eating it raw. Like, not raw, like medium raw or whatever the heck it is, you know? Pink in the middle.
Pink in the middle.
Try to unlock another chest over here. Over here. Oh, baby. Chop a little vine. Corpse thorn tree. It sounds pretty crazy. What do you got on the neck on the rest of your evening plans, Jules? Anything good? Gonna eat some pizza soon, probably, and then not much. Little office work. Can't light a fire here. Why not? There we go. Thank you, Lenny. I got them today. This one too. GG. Now I have 4 total emotes. 1 for some reason is Criddle. They look like the character in Beauty and the Beast. Yeah, that's kind of what it's modeled after, because that was a clock, you know, that little clock man. So, not quite that, but yep, that's kind of what it came from. Good eye, Mr. Jules. Good eye. Okay. Let's see. Next, we'll mine this ore here. I need to find someone to make me an emote. You don't want to make your own emotes? I can give you a name. I don't have the skills to make my own. What do you mean, Lenny? You made this one. I like your channel points, the Lenny Pops. Okay, well, I believe that we're done here. There's no more rooms to go to. I have 2 other keys, so let's backtrack a little bit. Lollipops. What did I say? Did I say something else? You can have a candy theme stream.
I want the M&Ms.
I said Lenny Pops. My bad. Okay, the green is here, but I'm gonna drop this. Well, actually, it's only 1 room away, so it's not really a big deal, but let's figure out what the heck we're doing here. You know? Use up the resources that we've got so far. let's see. Knew you were gonna do it. The old inventory jack. Plate legs. Let's put on them plate legs, darling. Little gauntlet. Yep. And then we'll go over to this lad here and sell off our robe. You know, the other thing is I don't know what to do with all these seeds, truthfully. Lenny, if you're interested, I could hook you up with the individual that did those emotes. It's up to you, though. Just hit me up on Twitter. Okay, well, let's go back, I guess, to this portal. And then we'll open up the green door. We'll enter the green door. Ooh. Ice Giant. Ice Giant. Ice Giant. You're no match for me. I'll take that blue triangle key. And I'll take these bones. You need farming level of 80. Wow, I have nowhere near that. Fix pulley broken pulley door. Okay, let's try, I guess. Alright, I fix the door with my crafting. Open up some locked chests. Let's try this door, I guess. I don't know. Got at least one guy to kill. Nothing in this room, huh? Nothing that I can see. Oh, another locked chest. Alright. May as well. When in Rome, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, now I'll try to unlock this door with the blue key. And there's at least a giant rat to kill. Do you hear this ice elemental? Do you hear that? Ooh, that's how he's attacking. Ooh. Wish I attacked like that. Ooh. Another locked chest for a good measure. And some corpse thorn tree for extra good measure. I'll light it up, I suppose. Yep, burning some logs that I've found along the way. But we're done. Now there's a chest to unlock. And can I do some farming here? Hopefully, let's see. There's nothing growing. Right. Let's try mushroom spore. I need a farming level of 34. Okay. How about mushrooms? 68! Ah! Cave potato! There we go. You know I'm all about that cave potato. What's going on here? Use this as well. You plant the cave potato seed in the patch. Okay. I probably need to water it or something, but I kind of don't care. So I'm going to leave. And I have one key remaining, this yellow key. It's quite a lot of rooms here. Oh, look at that map. That's a nice looking map. Where am I? It doesn't even show you, does it? Yeah, okay, it does. Okay. Then we go over here. Skate across the rink like always. Open the door. Like always. Hey, somehow I missed this locked chest. Alright. Ooh. Oh, I'm going... I don't even know where. Wrong way. I'm going the wrong way, ladies and gentlemen. That map looks like the ones in Zelda? It definitely does, man. How about that? I like it. I didn't even know that this map existed till 2 seconds ago. Okay, come in here, then over this way. What's for dinner for yourself, Jules? It's getting to be about that time, eh? Okay, I'm gonna sell off these seeds. And I'm gonna sell off these charms too, honestly. And these bolts. Probably don't need all this fish either. So now what am I gonna do with all my money? To be honest, I just want to be lazy and do the thing that'll take the least amount of time. Nothing special. I had lunch late, so it'll be something light. I'm going to have some leftover pizza and maybe some leftover macaroni and cheese. I don't know if those things go together or not, but I don't mind. I don't mind. Starting to get a little hungry. I am. Dang. Clean it up. Use clean feather foil with what? I don't know. Some vials, I guess, hey? Hey? Okay, let's purchase 4 vials. Put the mac and cheese over the pizza. That's not a crazy thought. Mac and cheese plus anything, it's not like it's going to be bad, you know? Going to make some potions here, folks. Let's use this on this. Mix it up. Oh, what happened? Keep making them. Wormwood leaf. It's unfinished. How do I finish it? I have no idea. Whatever. I'm gonna just try to finish this room up. Boss time, I think, yes. Now, don't forget, he throws icicles when he covers up, so I'm gonna have to run for it. Oh, I'm getting lit up. Don't die, my friend. No. Oh. Yeah, he's a strong one, this lad. Luminescent ice something something. Ice fiend. I think I'm gonna die. Oh my lord. Panic-stricken music.
No!
Run, Bobby!
No!
I have no more food. I have to win. Punch him! No, he always does this. Like one hit left. Run!
Oh, bait.
Ah, get him! Yeah, we did it, Jules. GG. That was the closest I've come to dying. Read Environmental Effects Part 1. Alright. I don't really care. Whew. That was close. GG, Jules. We did it. That one took 42 minutes. Holy Toledo. You have now unlocked all of the complexity levels. The complete Dungeoneer experience awaits you. Got Berserker and Beast Mode. Okay. We're gonna leave now. Where am I? New floor 17. How did I get to 17? What? I think that didn't make any sense because I'm on floor 6. Alright. Anyway, folks, I think that's going to do it for us. I'm going to go grab some dinner. I'm very excited for these new emotes, so please use them as often as you would like. If you're a subscriber, of course. Jules, thanks for hanging, man. I appreciate your company. Miss Esri, thank you very much for the subscription today. That is much appreciated. Salty Walty and Linny Pops, have a good evening as well. Whoa! Oh, baby.
Oh, babe.
Jules with the ending 200 bitterinos. Thanks, Jules. I appreciate that, man. Your generosity is much appreciated, as always. And Miss Esri, there she is. Thank you very much, Miss Esri, for the subscription. And I hope you guys all have a good rest of your evening. Thanks for hanging with me while we did a little dungeoneering. Probably have to do a little more of it at a later date. But so far, so good. Hey, Lenny, I like that. A little heart emote there. Thanks for coming, everybody.
Not too shabby.
Up close and personal.